Welcome, everyone, to Minecraft Big Brother. Soon, I will let these 7 players inside this house where they will battle it out in several challenges until there's only one winner remaining. And to add to it, they all have to live with each other until there's only one person left standing in this house. Who is it going to be? All right, everyone, you can now go on inside the house.
Wolfie, you want to come into my room?
No, just because I'm the only girl here does not mean you guys can all just do that. Hell no.
Yo, slime.
Bro, why? Why are you sleeping with me?
If y'all want someone to fuck slime.
Trying to sleep with me, slime?
Why are you so black?
Bro, he's mine. Get the fuck away.
What the
fuck? Bro, are we all just doting on slime now?
Wait, can I?
Hey, I ask first.
Welcome to the book.
Come on, I'm scared.
If everyone could please come to the meeting room inside the house where we can introduce everyone.
I'm coming.
I made it first. So I
landed in the water and I still took fall damage.
Okay, everyone, welcome to Minecraft Big Brother. You are all inside the house where you guys will be competing against each other for as long as it needs to until there's only one winner left standing. So with the first challenge, it will be called the Head of Household Challenge. Most of you already know how this works, but if you don't, whoever wins this challenge has the ability to put 2 players on the eviction nominees board. Those 2 players have a chance of being evicted from the house. The challenge after that will be called the Power of Veto. Whoever wins has the chance to either save one of those 2 people that are on the nominee board or just discard it. The last 2 people remaining on the eviction nominees board will be voted out by everybody except for the head of household. So, shall we begin with the first head of household challenge?
No.
No, yeah, we don't want to go.
Yeah, no. No, I think we're good. Can we live in harmony?
Welcome everyone to the first Head of Household Challenge. This one is obvious here, this is parkour. You must make your way through the obstacle course and make it to the gold at the end. Don't even try to use these, you cannot get up from here if you try. I mean, it won't really work out for you well enough. The first person that makes it to the gold at the end will become the Head of Household. And like I said, we'll be able to put 2 nominees on the board. Does everyone understand?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, father. All right.
We'll begin in 3, 2, 1, go.
How do you not laugh from that? How do you not laugh from people saying that?
Okay, whatever. The first
one. Rushing seems to be in the lead so far. He falls down. Here comes WTC Slime. Speed into the challenge and he falls.
Slim.
Oh.
WTC's real name is Slime.
I was doing so good. I could have won.
You don't get your black.
You're not gonna make it. Frick.
What?
Onrushing's using his advanced. Onrushing's using a Zim.
I keep missing. I keep missing for no reason. I don't understand.
Three Ninja with
good
the
job.
Victory. He is the first head of household winner as Diamond gets there at the end.
Three nigga.
You know, I feel kind of, conflicted. You know, it's good to be the first one, but obviously it's also not. Because I had to choose what I'm going to go with for who I'm going to go forward with and who I'm not. Everyone, welcome to the Head of Household Ceremony. Today, I will be picking 2 people that are going to be on the chopping block.
the first person I'm putting up.
Slow ass typer.
Is that you?
I bet $10 he was writing somebody else's name, and as soon as Diamond spoke, he changed it.
Dude, that's karma. That's karma. No.
Oh, hold on.
That's a funny moment. Okay.
Okay.
Diamond got L'd. Diamond got L'd really badly.
Okay. I'm sorry. Okay.
Terrible.
All right. The first person I put up was Diamond. The second person I'm putting up.
We all got silent real quickly.
Wolfie, you go ahead
of me.
No!
Shaman!
You know what? It's I'm always the first one got on the block.